My warm greetings to each and everyone present in this glorious gathering. On behalf of management, staff, and students of Kedri Junction Road, I cordially welcome our chief guest, Mr. Anil Kumar Ji, MLA Gurka Ji, our guest of honor, Mr. Apoor Verma Sir, business lead, North dealer, Mr. Shrimon Taya Ji, co-convener, Clean India Mission, UP, our special guest from dealer, Mr. Shubham Jashana Sir, Regional Manager, Mr. Vaibhav Sharma Sir, Territory Manager, Mr. Amit Mittal and Ms. Charu from Karna Road, Dehradun. Yeah, from Kirti, Karna Road, Dehradun. I also welcome grandparents, parents of our little kiddos, family and friends to the occasion that is just a Kirti annual function of Kirti Junction Road. Celebration of Colors of India. As we complete our civil year, I am proud to say that our tiny school has elevated to the great horizon of success. And today, it is seen as one of the best institutions of the city.
Hello.
It has become synonymous with its academic excellence. We at Kirti believe set your goals high and don't stop till you get there. And so, we have set standards and goals for ourselves and we have strived to achieve them, be it in the area of academics, sports, discipline and leadership. We have always been committed to create an environment in the school which helps the young minds to blossom and provide a platform for individual thinking and holistic development of child's personality. Kirti Junction Road stand for imbibing moral values by chanting mantras, enacting Indian mythological stories throughout the year. This year, the Ramayana was also enacted by our famous tiny heroes. The whole year was just rocking with lots of fun, learning through activities, field trips, visits, celebrations and many more. I feel proud to share that Kirti Junction Road has been awarded A-Star Center Award by Zealand for last 3 years consecutively. Kirti Junction Road is now upgraded to K2. That means now the admissions are open from playgroup to class 2. We are center and expanding the existing infrastructure. We promise a bigger playground and facilities for our lovely kiddos in upcoming session. Here, I am reminding the lines of Robert Frost, who rightly said, "The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep, miles to go before I sleep, miles to go before I sleep." It's true, we have many plans for the future, and many of them have been achieved. It is all because of our students, teachers, and our parents. I wish to express my gratitude to my whole team, terrific students and cooperative parents, family and friends. Nothing is possible without your love, support and cooperation. Last but not the least, I thank Almighty for helping us fulfill every commitment. I hope you all will enjoy today's show, that is Jashne Kirti, being presented by our little kiddos, and your evening with us will be pleasurable one. Thank you.
I'm privileged.